You ready?
Yeah, go for it. Friedman, and it's an LP shape.
Wow. What are you holding there, Craig?
What's that?
What are you holding there?
This is the Perpetual Burn 30th Anniversary guitar. Based on the guitar that Jason played for Perpetual Burn, which was a Hurricane LTD 2. And if you remember, I was on Eric's show and we showed an original Hurricane LTD 2 and we showed Jason's original guitar. The neck was finally found and sent to Kiesel, and this is the result of that. So, got locking tuners, nice contour heel here. Now I own one of the original ones, the finish is spot on. It's got little, when you get close to it, it's got little specks like metal flake in it. This guitar original was white, or I should say the original one was white, but over time the clear coat kind of got a little bit of yellowing to it, so this is more of a off-white now. Jason, I believe he either lost the knobs or he decided he didn't like those metal knobs and he put the original Strat knobs on, and they've gone on that as well. So I talked to the guys that made this, and they said that they did an exact copy of the pick guard in the shape of the body, with the exception of the heel. The heel is definitely more contoured than the original one. And then the neck profile, a lot of the LTD2s had a soft V to them, but the one Jason had, he had two of them, and the one that he recorded with, it had a flatter back on it. So this is very much after the neck that he has on his original. And the only other thing they did was different, is they did ebony instead of the rosewood. So this is a Perpetual Burn pickup here, and then these are the Kiesel pickups, single coils, and a Floyd Rose, of course. Super guitar. It's actually amazing.